Hello students, welcome to the class of mathematics. Today we will start the new chapter integers. In this chapter we will discuss about the addition of integers, subtraction of integers, multiplication and division of integers. Hello student, to understand the concept of integer, always remember if both signs are different we subtract the digit, but in answer we write the sign of greater digit. But if both sign are same, we always add, and in answer we write the sign of greater digit. Look at the example. First, -5 + 12, both sign are different, so we subtract smaller digit by the greater digit. So 12 - 7, answer is 7. Answer +7, because 12 and 5, 12 is greater, और 12 के साथ प्लस का साइन है, सो इन आंसर वी राइट द +7. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, -12 + 5 = -7, बिकॉज बोथ साइन आर डिफरेंट वी सबट्रैक्ट द डिजिट. 12 - 5 = 7, और 12 एंड 5 में ग्रेटर डिजिट इज 12, और 12 के साथ माइनस है, सो इन आंसर वी राइट द -7. इन नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, बोथ साइन आर पॉजिटिव, सो वी एड द डिजिट 12 + 5 = 17. And in last, -12 and -5, both sign are same, so we add the digit. So 12 + 5 = 17, but we write the negative sign, because 12 and 5 में 12 is greater, और 12 greater digit के साथ वाला sign हम answer में लगाते हैं. So students, remember these points, and now we start the addition of integer. Adding integers. To add integers with different sign, determine the absolute value of two numbers, take the difference or subtract the smaller value from the larger value, keep the sign of number with larger absolute value. In this example, we see that -12 + 15, both sign are different, so we subtract 15 - 12, that is smaller value from the larger value, we get the answer is 3. Positive 3, because larger value is +15, so answer is positive value of 3. In another example, 17 + -25, that means both sign are different, so we subtract the smaller value from the greater value. So we subtract 25 - 17, we get answer 8, but -8, we write -8, because larger value is 25 and 25 have the negative sign, so we write in answer is -8. In the sum of subtraction, always remember agar bracket se pehle minus ka sign aata hai, then we change the sign. If both sign are different, then we write minus. In this example, 12 - -6 hai, so we change the sign, we write +6. Keep the first number same, 12 + 6 = 18. So student, always remember we change the sign if before the bracket sign is negative. If sign is positive, then positive negative is negative, we write the negative sign, but both sign are same, then positive. So 12 + 6 = 18 is. Now we start the next topic, multiply and divide the integer. If the sign are same, then result is positive. But remember, if sign are different, then result is negative. Look at the example, 2 - 5, answer is 10, because both are positive, so 10 is also positive. But next example, -2 - -5, answer is +10, because both sign are same. -2 and -5 are same sign. In division, 8 / 4, we get the answer is 2. -8 / -4, we get the same answer is 2, because sign are same. Minus se minus cancel ho gaya. But if sign are different, -2 - 5, we get the answer -10, because sign are different. In next example also, 2 - -5, both sign are different, we get the negative -10. But in division, -8 / 4, both sign are different, so we get the negative answer. Answer is -2. If 8 divided by minus 4, both signs are different. So, answer will be negative. So, answer is minus 2. Now, let's practice sums of multiplication. But remember, positive multiplied by positive answer is positive. Negative multiplied by negative answer is positive. But positive multiplied by negative answer is negative. Negative multiplied by positive answer is negative. In short, if two signs are different, then answer will be negative. If two signs are same, then answer will be positive. Look the example, 7 multiplied minus 3, both signs are different, so answer is negative, minus 21. 4 multiplied by 3, answer is positive 12, because signs are same. Minus 5 multiplied by 5, both signs are different, answer is minus 25. But next, minus 7 multiplied minus 2, answer is 14, because both signs are same. Minus 8 multiplied minus 8, both signs are same, so answer is positive 64.